My name is Christophe Lemaire. I'm 42 years old. I'm a professional jockey for the last 25 years. Chronogenesis is a very consistent mare. In every race she ran, she did a very good performance. She got beat sometimes, but only by champion horses like Almondai.
Armadai goes to the wire, she wins and gets into the history books.
The Shima Classic comes up and it's Mishriff. Mishriff by a head over Chronogenesis.
She has a big heart, she's keen enough to keep a good position during the race.
Chronogenesis from Kiseki, Mozabello in for third maybe, but it's Chronogenesis wins it.
Oshin Murphy is a great jockey, he can adapt himself to any kind of horses. I have no fear of seeing him riding Chronogenesis. She's a really, really good filly, and she's also used to travel because she went to Dubai. She did a good performance there. She should like the French way of racing. She can go in any ground. She feels comfortable even on soft ground. She's even much better on soft ground, so she should like Longchamp racetrack. This ARC edition will be wide open. Aidan O'Brien horses looks very, very strong. The Irish Oaks and the English Oaks was very impressive. She's kind of a champion filly, so hopefully the ground condition will be perfect and everybody should have his chance to get the title.